Putting a barrel head is one of the final stages of barrel making. To attach a head, the cooper has to firstly remove the ring. In general, the cooper will cut a chamfer inside the barrels, which allows the head to fit in very easily. After putting the head in, the cooper will tighten the head hoop around the end of the barrel.